You know, you make a video of not catching skipjack, and people want to give you advice. But the fact is, ain't nobody getting no skipjack. I talk to boats when I'm in here. The boats that are out there fishing for them, they're covering the whole lake. They're not getting them, you know. I talk to everybody else. I'm on the catfish pages. People are having a tough time with skipjack this fall. And walking through the woods ain't going to make something miraculous happen. It's the same crap. The only difference between me fishing out there and not catching them and me walking through these woods and not catching them is there's bugs out here, and I don't like bugs, so obviously I ain't gonna catch them, so I'm gonna pack up, and I'm gonna try on the other side, head to Fort Loudoun, or I'm gonna go somewhere. This ain't happening. It ain't been happening. It ain't gonna happen, no matter how much advice I get. The skipjacks aren't doing squat. All right, spot number two. There's water breaking here. It's mostly bass and white bass, but I'm gonna give it a shot. Success. Yes. On a grub. Spoon. So far, got a couple on grubs, four on the spoon. Grubs are probably a better bait in a small area, localized area, but I can cover more water with the spoon, so I'm sticking with the spoon. I'm gonna get this camera down a little better. Alright people, we got a come to spot number two and we got some nice size skips here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 good size skipjack. So I'm gonna call it at that. I'm gonna go get me a bite to eat, something to drink, a cup of coffee, and get ready to do some fishing. So let's get to the next spot. Alright people, spent the first part of this video chasing bait. Now we're gonna throw it on out, stay out late. So, let's get her done. Fish of the night, long and slinky, and caught on skip stinky. Well, as of this spot, caught one and now I'm getting dink bit to death. And skipjack's a little tough, so I ain't gonna give it all up to the dink, so I'm gonna pack up, head to another spot. All right, people, spot number two, because I've got nothing better to do. Don't seem like the hot fall bite has quite yet started, so I'm out on the main channel now. It's fairly shallow out here, There's a lot of timber around. I might luck up and catch a flathead, might not. Might be some straggling along blues. We're gonna give it a shot and see what we can do. Blue cat. That ain't what we're after. Ain't no catfish, so I guess it just don't count. Oh, that thing.